During the peak of the Cold War, global attention turned to a fierce rivalry between two nations across various fields. However, space became the ultimate arena for showcasing technological dominance. The Soviet Union and the United States engaged in a head-to-head contest, with the USSR launching the world's first artificial satellite into Earth's orbit, followed by the US's monumental achievement of putting a man on the moon. Yet as the Soviet Union dissolved, the United States surged ahead into uncharted space territory. Today, it stands as the foremost space exploration entity worldwide, boasting an unparalleled annual budget of $32 billion dedicated to space exploration through NASA. However, amidst this space saga, a new protagonist has emerged: China. Quietly and rapidly, it's reshaping the narrative, not just catching up, but rewriting the rules of space exploration. China's trajectory is overtaking the United States' progress in some aspects, setting the stage for a thrilling space rivalry. In the ever-evolving landscape of space exploration, China has defied expectations, rising from a position that once seemed distant in the grand space race to now stand as a symbol of remarkable technological advancement. Rewind the clock just half a century, and China was taking its first steps, celebrating its inaugural satellite achieving orbit amid the backdrop of a tumultuous cultural revolution. For context, consider the contrast in 1970. While China was striving to establish itself, NASA was already midway through crafting the visionary Voyager spacecraft, a project that would culminate in launches within the next 7 years. However, the trajectory of China's journey through time has taken an astonishing twist. Today, China's ascent is nothing short of spectacular. Over the past decade alone, it has orchestrated more than 200 rocket launches, embarked on unmanned lunar missions, and fulfilled a dream of having its own space station, an impressive feat given its exclusion from the International Space Station. In a revelation that underscores the scale of China's efforts, Xinhua, China's state media, asserts that an astounding 300,000 individuals have passionately contributed to China's space endeavors, a formidable workforce surpassing NASA's numbers by nearly 18 times. Yet, the ongoing space rivalry between the United States and China has taken on a new dimension, one that is truly exciting. China has positioned itself to challenge the awe-inspiring James Webb Space Telescope, introducing an array of diminutive satellites that will traverse the enigmatic expanse of deep space. This visionary endeavor aims to monitor transient yet impactful occurrences in deep space, propelled by a grand vision that encompasses over 100 microsatellites, each equipped with a compact yet potent X-ray telescope. This strategy marks a departure from the conventional trajectory, emphasizing the agility and versatility of smaller satellites, as opposed to the prevalent trend of colossal telescopes designed to peer deeper into the cosmic abyss. Amid these captivating advancements, China has exceeded its own benchmarks, outpacing even Elon Musk's SpaceX, a feat that undoubtedly merits recognition. China's Zhukui-2 rocket, powered by the innovative propellant methane, triumphantly achieved orbit following its launch from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in the expansive Gobi Desert. This achievement stands as a testament, especially in light of the complications encountered during the maiden flight of the same rocket in December 2022. Although methane carries inherent greenhouse properties, it is acknowledged for its relatively more environmentally friendly nature compared to traditional kerosene, the conventional rocket propellant. While various US companies, including SpaceX, are also exploring the potential of methane-fueled rockets, some have faced their share of setbacks. For example, Terran 1 encountered complications during its inaugural launch in March, and SpaceX's ambitious Starship program experienced anomalies during its initial full-scale launch. In stark contrast, China and its vibrant private space enterprises have demonstrated remarkable dynamism, orchestrating 54 orbital missions in the year 2022 alone, and boldly targeting over 60 for 2023. By way of comparison, even SpaceX, acknowledged as the busiest US launcher, managed to execute 61 rocket launches throughout the entirety of 2022. But the space race has now taken an electrifying turn, igniting our collective imagination with the tantalizing prospect of discovering alien life. Yes, you heard it correctly. Recent scientific breakthroughs are on the brink of propelling us into a new era, one where the search for life extends far beyond our planet's borders, reaching out to exoplanets and the intriguing moons that orbit them. However, the notion of blowing the minds of extraterrestrial beings might be a playful jest for now. At the heart of this groundbreaking endeavor lies an extraordinary advancement: laser technology that has the potential to revolutionize our approach to detecting life on other planets. This cutting-edge leap has the potential to accelerate a quest that has spanned decades, fueling our desire to uncover the secrets of distant celestial bodies. This remarkable laser technology, a testament to human ingenuity, bears the prestigious endorsement of NASA and emerges from the innovative laboratories of the University of Maryland. Its promise is as bold as its implications, as it holds the key to identifying signs of life and meticulously analyzing materials sourced from the farthest reaches of our cosmic neighborhood. Respected geologists and scientists alike are brimming with enthusiasm about this development, emphasizing that the laser's unique ionization capabilities equip it to scrutinize an astonishing array of substances. Picture aiming the laser at a seemingly ordinary ice sample. Through this technology, scientists could delve into its composition and potentially unveil hidden biosignatures that might offer tantalizing clues about extraterrestrial existence. Yet, the technology's potential reaches beyond analysis. It extends into the realm of revelation. Armed with unparalleled precision and accuracy, the laser not only deciphers chemical and molecular structures within a sample, but elevates their identification to an entirely new level of clarity. However, for this groundbreaking technology to make its mark on board a spacecraft, it underwent a remarkable metamorphosis. Scaling down from a formidable 400 pounds to a mere 17 pounds was a feat of engineering prowess. The initial design, conceptualized for commercial applications, proved cumbersome for space exploration. After an intensive 8-year development cycle, a more refined and resource-efficient prototype emerged, one that remains poised to deliver cutting-edge scientific insights while being well-suited for the demands of space missions. Now, coming back to China's microsatellite marvels. The utilization of advanced technology that was once confined to colossal telescopes is now being ingeniously packed into diminutive satellites. Envision over 100 minuscule space robots, each equipped with miniature telescopes capable of capturing energetic and swift celestial events. These are akin to superhero microscopes for the universe, enabling scientists to closely observe explosive occurrences in space. This innovative approach stands as a paradigm shift from conventional wisdom in telescope construction. While the traditional trajectory advocated for building ever larger telescopes to delve into the cosmos, China introduces a daring proposition. Smaller satellites can wield remarkable power. This perspective isn't just about technological innovation. It embodies the dynamic spirit of diversity and creativity thriving within the scientific community. Zooming in on this groundbreaking concept unveils a captivating narrative. On one side, we have the monumental James Webb Telescope, a marvel of precision engineering and grand scale. Its colossal structure grants it the ability to delve deeper into the cosmos and peer further back in time. On the flip side, China's star contender emerges, the mesmerizing CATCH Satellite Constellation, an acronym signifying Chasing All Transient Constellation Hunters. Envision an assembly of more than 100 compact satellites operating in harmony, akin to an orchestral ensemble. Each satellite plays the role of a cosmic scout, carrying a lightweight X-ray telescope tailored to identify and observe swift and enigmatic celestial phenomena, from gamma-ray bursts to exploding stars known as supernovae. The remarkable aspect of CATCH lies in its collaborative ethos, akin to a team of detectives pooling their insights. These satellites aren't mere individual observers. They're part of an interconnected network that shares data and collectively surveys the universe for evanescent yet impactful cosmic events. This collaborative synergy unveils a wealth of scientific insights that were once tantalizingly out of reach. But that's not all. CATCH brings adaptability to the cosmic table. These satellites possess the ability to adjust their focus on the fly. Imagine a celestial event capturing their attention. They can synchronize their gazes to secure a front row view. It's akin to a group of friends coordinating their seats for the best viewing experience at a movie theater. The outcome is a harmonious dance of telescopic perspectives, pooling their strengths to offer an even clearer cosmic vision. At the helm of this audacious endeavor stands Dao Lian, a visionary leader spearheading the development of revolutionary technologies driving CATCH's mission. The project is currently well underway, with an ambitious target of making the entire constellation operational by 2030. In terms of figures, each of these ingenious microsatellites is estimated to cost around $1.6 million. There's a prevailing optimism that these costs will dwindle over time, owing to the availability of more affordable satellite and launch services offered by private companies. While orbiting Earth, they carry out intricate tasks, identifying and tracking captivating celestial targets, while cross-referencing their findings with a comprehensive astronomical database. And where does this cosmic ballet unfold? The stage is set in Kunming, a vibrant city nestled in the heart of Yunnan, China. So while NASA assembles monumental telescopes, China reiterates that sometimes thinking on a smaller scale can yield monumental breakthroughs, solidifying its place as a pioneering force in the realm of space exploration. So, what do you think about China's audacious leap into the realm of space exploration? Share your views in comments, like, subscribe, and watch more content like this here.